Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actress Disha Parmar's family. Disha Parmar Vaidya is an Indian actress and model. She was born on 11 November 1992 in New Delhi, India. Her father's name is Ashok Parmar, who works as an employee in a multinational company in Delhi. Her mother's name is Geeta Parmar, who is a housewife. She has a younger brother named Gaurav Parmar. While she was in Big Boss House in 2020, singer Rahul Vaidya proposed to her for marriage. The couple married on 16th July 2021. Parmar completed her schooling from Sadhu Vaswani International School, Delhi. During her higher secondary education, she used to participate in dance competitions, plays and fashion shows. Parmar appeared in several print and commercial ads in Delhi. She left her studies midway and she was named as the lead for the show Pyar Ka Dard Hai Meetha Meetha Pyara Pyara as Pankhuri. For a year, she worked in a Delhi-based company, Elite Model Management India Private Limited, and organized the auditions for Rajshree Productions. She enrolled for auditions and was selected for the lead role of Pankhuri in Pyar Ka Dard Hai. She was 17 and she was selected for the role. She has received praise for her pairing with co-star Nakul Mehta. She continued with working in the commercials along with the serial. In 2017, she played the lead role of Jhanvi Jia in Zee Television's daily soap Wo Apna Sa and became the most loved TV actress in 2017. She also featured in music videos Yaad Teri and Madhanya. She also participated in Box Cricket League in 2014. She was also a guest on Big Boss 14 to meet Rahul Vaidya on Valentine's Day.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.